D-bag pass up for light, six centers, and out in front, trying to find Granlund. Granlund's got five shots, the rebound, scores again! Roy Stink! And the Canucks have opened this baby up!
Aggressive forecheck once again. The speed of the Canucks getting to the Calgary Flames. It's Leipzig that gets to the puck first. He's the one that initially starts the play, makes his way to the front. Just a little wrister, it's a little knuckleball into the net. And Smith can't quite hand it. I don't know if it was deflected right there by Jay Beagle. He certainly got a piece of it. That's why Smith couldn't corral it. And Leipzig on the doorstep taps it home, and the bench erupts as these young guys are having a good time right now. Up 3-0. Two quick goals in succession.